Well, now it's time for sport, and in just over 48 hours, Doncaster boxer Jamie McDonald walks into the ring for the biggest fight of his career so far.
Yes, the 29-year-old WBA bantamweight champion takes on unbeaten Japanese fighter Tomoki Kamida, the current WBO champion in Hidalgo in Texas.
Jamie's been in America preparing for the fight for over 2 weeks, but before he went out, he spoke to our reporter Christopher Dawkes.
It's destination cowboy country for Jamie McDonald. The 29-year-old faces a showdown with Japan's Tomoki Kamida on Saturday night in Hidalgo, Texas, a small town in a big country.
I think there's 11,000 there, so everyone in town will have to be in the arena, I'm not sure, but, you know, it don't faze me one bit. There's no pressure whatsoever. I've just got to knuckle down, get the job done and have a couple of days there, chill out, enjoy it, and then, you know, roll on, you know, bigger and better things.
Confident talk, but his opponent Tomoki Kamida has an unblemished record. 31 wins from 31 fights. Both are world champions, but only Jamie's WBA title will be at stake. That and a fistful of dollars.
He's really, really fast, you know, he'll be sharp for 6 rounds, but I think I can grind him down, take it to him, second half of the fight, I'll be my fight, and... You know, I believe a stoppage will probably come. You know, I think I'll let it out of them, you know, what he expects. And like I say, I think a stoppage will come.
He won't be short on support either. As well as Jamie's twin brother Gavin, the current European super bantamweight champion, and his wife Holly, baby daughter Saskia will also be there to see daddy's duel in the sun.
Just gives you so much drive, you know, having a little. And, you know, I absolutely love it. And, you know, I've got a reason, you know, to dig in and fight now, you know what I mean? I just can't wait.
Jamie knows that if he's to return to Doncaster as a world champion, he'll have to pull out every trick in his repertoire. The good, the bad, and if necessary, the downright ugly. Chris Dawkes, ITV News.
It was a great film, that wasn't it?
The
good, the bad, and John's here shortly with the weather.
Is that the downright ugly? Yeah.
I never said that. I never, you did that.
Of course he isn't. Leeds United owner Marcin Mosciolino is...